Hi, I'm David Peterson, and I invented the sugar shaker nectar maker. The reason why I did it, I wanted to make mixing hummingbird nectar easy. So as you can see, I put a line down here for the sugar, I put a line right here for the water, shake it up for 30 seconds, and your nectar is ready. Let me show you a great example of it. As you can see, there's my sugar. Pour in the water. Screw on the top. Sure looks tight. Give it 30 seconds. You end up with exactly 20 ounces of hummingbird nectar, and it fits in the refrigerator.